Streaming live. I'm not entirely sure if it is. Thank you for tuning in and watching. My name is Jack Pinder. I'm a singer-songwriter in Baltimore, Maryland. I'm the front man of the band Banners Manners. I feel very honored and lucky to have been asked by Movable Feast to perform a set for you all this evening. Tonight is part of a season of giving and celebrating and giving thanks to the supporters of Movable Feast through their Dining Out for Life event, which normally takes place in the fall. Always a really fun night of local bars and restaurants in Baltimore donating a portion of their proceeds from the night to the organization. This year, obviously, we can't do that. So what they're encouraging folks to do is going to movablefeast.com, I'm looking at the list of amazing local restaurants that have supported Movable Feast in the past, ordering some carry out, coming home, and watching a live music set. So that's what tonight is for. I'm going to do a few songs, a few originals, a few covers. That was obviously a Pixies cover. Yeah, so here is a song that I play with my band, Manners Manners. Thank you. what I know. And maybe can change that. I won't play nobody tell me what I can't do. Guys, heads up, I actually can't see if anyone is chatting or like saying things to me, but hi, it's everyone who's watching. So you know, some of these songs are original, some of them are covers. The next few are all going to be originals. I am going to play the entirety of the Manners Manners EP that we released a few years ago. Here it is with beautiful album art by Evan Laurie Mahone. We recorded it with Jay Robbins a few years ago, which was awesome. We're really proud of it. These are all songs about being queer, being trans, making music, making art, being in love, making bad choices, making good choices. This first song is about making some bad choices. It's called Cotton. Remember me, earn a crooked dollar, you'll walk many crooked miles. Please take care. So here is another song with a backing track. This song is especially relevant right now. It's called Monument. And we wrote it in 2017 when the city made the excellent choice to remove many of its Confederate monuments from around public areas. This song is a tribute to people who fight for change, even when it's hard to do. One minute here. Woo! Ha ha! Sorry about that, guys. This whole backing tracks thing is kind of a new deal for me. So give me 1 second. There we go. Sorry. So I hope that you are all enjoying a takeout cocktail or some sushi or some barbecue. A nice summer meal from any of Movable Feast's wonderful Dining Out for Life partners. This is clearly just like a real live show because I forgot the tuning for this song. If this were a Man with Manners show, my lovely bassist, Just Walter, would have handed me a guitar that is pre-tuned, but he's not here, sadly. Anyway, here's the song. Monuments. money speaks to me. I'm freaking so adeptly erected. With all his brawn and voice, himself aloft to a fortress of protection, to be safely warm and soft. From the top of which you'll drop. Oh my goodness, it is really, it's truly just like a real, real live Mayor's Manners show. I was texting my bandmates earlier about how, you know, well, these live stream shows, by the way, live streams, streams, straight live from this room. It's a shame that they're not in person, but I've always been surprised and impressed at the energy that you can get out of them. And I can't see any of you. I have no idea who is watching and with what level of interest. But it is a pleasure for me to perform under any circumstances and in any setting, so this rules. Let's see what time it is. Oh, wow, time's going faster than I thought. All right, so we're going to do a few more songs. Here is a song that I wrote. It's called Bobby. Sort of similar to the last song in that it's about a reevaluating your heroes, reevaluating, you know, the things that were formative to you, learning to be your own hero, accepting the good and the bad and growing from it.
It's not what I wanted to hear. sword factor. Now I can't shake the ring in my hand. But if I knew, could ever be written of you again. Please don't know who to blame when I've known through the veins from the crime. You're after me,
everyone. So yeah, gonna do a few more songs from the CP and then some new songs and some more covers. This song is the title track off of our EP, First in Line. It is about Jabriath, who was one of the first openly gay rock stars to be signed to a major label in the 70s. Definitely a hero of mine. I see who is chatting, but I don't see the chat itself. Oh, now I see it. Oh, I love you all. Thank you. That crevasse, though, I know. All right, we're going to do a few more songs. Here is a song. It is my shortest song. It's called Separation Falls. It's about, tell a little story about it. There was an expedition of explorers that descended down the Grand Canyon in the 1860s. And I don't know, something like 13 of them began, and like half of the party ended up either totally just splitting or disappearing or dying throughout. But as they were navigating the Grand Canyon, they got to this waterfall, and they camped out on the banks for the night, and they could hear this waterfall in the distance, and it sounded really bad, and they couldn't see it. It just sounded really, really bad. And three of them told the leader, like, there's no way that we're going to survive if we try to run our like terrible 1860s boats over these rapids. So we're gonna leave. We're gonna just try to climb out of the Grand Canyon and hope that we're okay. And so in the morning, those three left, and the rest of the crew went on. And the rest of the crew found when they got to that waterfall that it actually wasn't that bad. And the three that had left were never seen again, ever. The prevailing theory is that they were maybe kidnapped by Mormons. I love this story because when things get challenging, it's easy to get in your head. It's easy to get overwhelmed by things. It's easy to make a small problem into a much larger problem. And then when you actually get down to it, it ends up not being that bad. All you needed to do was have the courage to do it. You know, the time that seems the hardest is often the time that you're closest to achieving the thing that you were trying to achieve. So I wrote this song dedicated to that, and it's going to segue into another song, and then we'll have some more songs. Band, I would have a cool segue into the next song, but I don't because I'm not playing it with my band. I miss them so much. This song is called The Devil's an Idiot. My handsome confounds me.
I wanna back the devil is an alien.
Hi, Emerson. I know all of you here, I think, who are commenting, and I miss all of you dearly. I miss Movable Feast a lot. I actually worked there in the development team for 3 years, and it was amazing to be connected with that mission in that way, and since I've been involved with Ride for the Feast and Dining Out for Life, Movable Feast is very, very close to my heart. For those who are watching this and aren't familiar with Movable Feast, Movable Feast is an organization in Baltimore that provides nutritionally tailored meals for people living with HIV, AIDS, heart disease, cancer, and other life-threatening illnesses all over Maryland. They also provide nutritional counseling and medical transportation for people in Baltimore. Obviously, in these times, caring for people who are vulnerable is more of a pressing, I think it's appropriate to say emergency, than ever. So it means a lot that you're participating in this event. Please, if you haven't been to mfeast.org yet, please go learn more about their programs, make a donation if you're so inclined. I have two more songs here, and I'm also going to tune my guitar before I do them, and everyone will be very happy about that, especially me. There's that bum note. Just kidding, it's all of them. Hey, there we go. All right. So here's my newest song, the newest Mayor's Manor song. It's called Dia Session Now. I started writing it about a year ago. I've been in the process of, sorry, you can't see my face. I've been in the process of going through my old like childhood belongings in my mom's house, which is, you know, fraught and complicated. It's tough to revisit your old things. They remind you of your old self and you know, hard times in the past. And as I was doing that, I sort of transformed my relationship to my younger self, and like, it took therapy and work, but I came to a place where I was able to love and forgive my younger self. And so this is my song about that. Therapy rules. Everyone should be in therapy. Oh, here we go. Your idiocy, it's killing me. I can't put enough time between us. Your idiocy, you're dead to me. You're bleeding me out of my sympathy. Oh. Catch me too much pride to see. I always play the guitar better than me. And I still hear a melody. It's calling me back. It's begging me. So I want a Dia Session now. Put those up. The best back in round.
Down in the ground.
Live shows so much. I miss them so much. All right, I have got one more song. Please sing along with me if you know it. It's not a song I wrote as much as I wish every day that it was. And I'm going to do it karaoke style. Hope that is not terribly uncool of me to do.
Valuable friend, I'm happy, hope you're happy too.
Everyone, remember mfeast.org. You can make a donation. Also, if you are so inclined to give me a tip, I'm at Venmo at Jack Pinder. Check out Manners Manners at mannersmannersmd.bandcamp.com and on Facebook at Manners Manners. I'm on Instagram at @mannerist_mannerist. Thank you for supporting Movable Feast and live local music. Good night, everyone.